o'clock. 10 o'clock we've left. don't think I've still loads of polystyrene in here. 60, we're winching.
Thank you.
up on Carnum and whatnot. Yeah, but that is just watching the carriageway, then you got that one, which senses cars in here. Then you meant to ring them when you want to come out, and they'll shut the lane, but slower lanes on so you can get out. In a car, not too bad, but in a wagon like this, you've got no run-up space.
If only there was like a lane where you could build a run-up to the runway speed.
Didn't they have one of them? One, it got the hard shoulder.
Most people don't know how to use them, you know, they usually just pull straight out into the highway.
Yeah. There's a mile between each one, it's quite far. Learn them. got to prove you can handle the vehicle at speed. So if it's safe to do so, you've got to take the bus to the limit.
Yeah. And you also get told off if you pull out red grip and go straight from the third lane over to the first lane, and then split going into one lane at a time.
Down a bit.
Yeah.
everything onto the parts and they went. watch this, love, not a smart car. Thinking of the other direction?
Yeah.
Right, well that's the way we need to face our turn round in a minute. Oh, we know the bus fits. Thank you.
can now find us on Facebook, YouTube, Patreon, Twitter, and Instagram.
Hashtag Mancbuses. Find us at mancbuses.com. Mancbuses, we're sorting scrap.